here with Kind Concentrates. So what do you guys got going on here today? You guys got that Keef Cola. Like, I know you guys have concentrates. What do you guys do?
Yeah, we were the first concentrate company in Arizona. We make a lot of high quality products. We're all about not undermining the medical value of cannabis as a plant. We've got some exciting stuff, like our new nectar cartridges. They're coming out. Cannabis derived terpenes, kind of a unique product on the market. Get all the medical benefits of the cannabis terpenes. The highs tend to last a little bit longer, a little bit more potent than a lot of people are used to. So come check these out. They're available in Jupiter C-cells as well as a disposable unit too.
Awesome, thank you. So tell me more about the Keef Cola. It looks so interesting and delicious.
Yeah, the Keef Cola is really awesome. They're a brand out of Colorado. We manufacture and distribute down here in Arizona. It's kind of like two delivery methods in one. Since we break down the THC to the molecular level, it starts absorbing through your gums, the lining of your esophagus and stomach, so it hits you a lot quicker than a normal edible. You're looking at like 10 to 15 minutes to start feeling it.
That's awesome.
So yeah, great flavor, all organic, so it's a really high quality product. We're really proud of it.
Awesome, thank you so much. Alrighty, so we're here with Jupiter. They're actually the ones that provide the cartridges for Moonrock. So what do you guys got going on today? What are you guys doing?
Today we are just hanging out at the show, seeing a lot of our customers, Moonrocks, one of my favorites, although Titch is not here, so I'm a little sad. But yeah, just seeing a lot of customers, trying to educate people and build new business.
Awesome. Anything you'd like to say?
Yeah, if you guys want more information, you can email us at info@jupiterresearch.com or follow us on Instagram @JupiterResearch, Facebook @JupiterResearch, and Twitter @we_r_JupiterResearch.
Awesome. Well, you guys heard it. Jupiter does provide the best cartridges. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Ooh, okay. So we're here with Deb Cap. So tell us a little bit what you guys got going on. What are you guys doing here?
So the Dab Cap is a vape-to-rig adapter. Lets you hit any C-cell cartridge out of any piece, male or female. So we're just out here giving away CBD dabs right now. Isolate, full spectrum. You just had the full spectrum. How was it?
That was delicious. Definitely love the terpenes in that.
Dope. I love it. Yeah, the sherbet breath is really nice. We do use True Extracts terpenes over there, so shout out to them.
Okay, yeah. Awesome. Well, thank you. Thank you for the free CBD dab.
Thank you.
Alrighty, so we're here with True Extracts Terpenes. So tell me a little bit what you guys got going on over here. What do you guys do?
We are all natural derived terpenes, all strain specific. So I travel all across the United States to different cannabis cups, events, and dispensaries to seek out and find the best phenotypes of each strain. From there, we have them tested and we're capable of breaking them down to the thousandth to actually recreate mirror image replicas of those original cannabis terpene profiles. We're the nation's leader for cannabis strain profiles. We have over 170 different strain specific profiles for people to go through. We don't hide behind fruit derived terpene profiles or any synthetic artificial blends with proprietary blends of terpenes here. Here we like to stay true to the strain the way, you know, cannabis should be.
What would be your favorite terpene that you offer?
I'd probably have to say the Purple Punch. The Purple Punch is probably one of my favorites. Absolutely, yeah. It actually came out of the Jungle Boys facility. They created the Purple Punch. So like I said,
awesome.
I really go far and wide out of my way to grab the best phenotypes of each strain.
What is the name of your brand?
Our brand's Canna Hemp.
Okay, and when did you guys start?
We started a couple years ago. Started as a cannabis company. This is our CBD brand, obviously. So we do all kinds of different topicals. We have lotions over here. We have some stuff that helps with arthritis and muscle soreness. We do tinctures, pet stuff, capsules, dabs. All kinds of different concentrates of vape pens and cartridges. So there's something in there for just about everybody.
Hi, and who are we with today?
Hi, I'm Jacob Cataldo with Copper State Farms. So we are a greenhouse up in Snowflake, Arizona. We're here launching our edible brand, Good Things Coming, as well as our new flower brand, Jackrabbit. and we're really excited. We're in the middle of switching over to be growing fully organic.
Okay.
And so it's a really exciting time with product launches and new stuff happening. So we've got our pomegranate fruit jellies, our Uzu fruit jellies, and our chili fruit jellies. And this is all stuff from Good Things Coming, our new edible brand. So these should be hitting the shelves any day now.
What's your favorite strain?
My favorite strain that we're growing now is our Wedding Cake Gelato 33 Hybrid. It's delicious.
That sounds delicious. That sounds really good, actually. Wow, it seems like you guys have a nice little spot going, and I hope to see you guys continue.
Alrighty, so we're here with Dutchie today. So tell us a little bit about your product. What do you guys got going on here today?
Alright, so with the Dutchies, this is going to be Arizona's first pre-packaged pre-rolls here. This is a pack of pre-rolls. You get 6 half-gram pre-rolls in this pack here. Everything is hydroponically grown. Everything is strain-specific. It's really nice because it's resealable. So once you open and take the cellophane off, you can actually take your Ziploc bag, seal it back up, keep your freshness. This is unlike any pre-roll really that's on the market right now, because this is going to be ground with fresh flour. No shake, no trim, nothing but the best goes inside of our Dutchies.
Beautiful.
Here. So the Juanita, this actually tests about 16% THC and about 12% CBD. So it's a great high CBD strand. We're all across the valley as well, probably about 30 different dispensaries across the valley. So you can pick up a pack of Dutchies at a bunch of different... Oh wait, yeah.
So what is your guys' product here today?
Okay, so I'm with Infusion Edibles, and we're a fully handmade quality edible line. It's a whole plant extract, and we offer a variety of things. We have gummies, cookies, brownies, sodas. There's even granola. We have a topical. We're coming out with a microdose CBD in 2019.
Oh, wow.
Which we brought a couple samples of today if you guys are trying to try some of those out. But yeah, we just got a little something for everybody. Right now we're featuring everything seasonal, so we're getting into our spooky spiders. These are super cool.
Ooh, okay.
It's a 75 milligram gummy, and we got 3 different flavors. Super fun. Infusion's available in 180 dispensaries all across Arizona. So you can pretty much find us just about anywhere. The biggest variety, best place to go, Emerald Gilbert, though, if you want to get
Gilbert?
Some.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about your product. What do you guys got going on today?
Well, what we do is we actually make strain-specific chocolate. So each chick or each girl is for specific conditions. Okay, so if you look at Luna, she's actually for sleep. But because you can't actually say the word sleep on your packaging, because that's not one of the things you can get a card for. So we actually use the hippie term crash. Right? So for Poppy, she actually does arthritis. So that's our CBD product. Summer is for pain. So I wanted to make it to where you can actually know exactly how much you're getting.
Beautiful.
And so with chocolate, you could actually mix it for like 6 hours.
Yeah.
So you get a nice even dispersion with it. So you get consistency with every one.
Awesome.
But you're just not going to get out of a brownie. You're not going to get out of a cookie. Kind of thing.
I am with Greg at Cannabis 365. And could you just tell me a little bit about what you guys are here for and what you're doing?
Yeah, we're an all-in-one web solution for dispensaries. So
Cannabis.
We help replace, yep, absolutely. And we integrate with Office 365. We're Microsoft partners.
Okay.
So that's the technology we utilize. But we've built a solution from the ground up to replace WordPress, the WooCommerce, all of that. Everything is baked in. It's full content management. We have a pre-order system. Everything is within your control. You can control, schedule when to publish, when to unpublish things. Everything's just right there at your fingertips. It's much faster than WordPress. It's a lot easier to manipulate. The Cannabis 365 product has been around now. It's going into its second year, so we're real excited. A lot of new features to come, but we've been developing it with a lot of feedback from dispensaries and users in mind. So we want to develop the product they need, not what we think they need.
Perfect. That's like really good too. Wow. I'm with BJ, and I was just wondering if you could tell me a little bit about your company.
Okay, yeah, we're with Romaco in North America here. So we make equipment like tablet presses, and you can make like sweet tarts, Pez, Smarties, stuff like that. And then you can add THC, CBD to that. And you can do that through the granulation machine here. It's like a giant vacuum, and you put your powder in there, and then it's gonna shoot your powder up with the air, and then you put a hose in, and then that's gonna give you your liquid, and that's gonna spray it around and granulate your material, and you can get your CBD, THC on there or whatever, or you can coat mask your THC and make it taste better. So that's basically what we do.
Awesome,
yeah.
That's really cool. All right, I'm with Mike, and we're with Urban Grow, and can you just tell me a little bit about yourself, please?
Sure, so Urban Grow, we're a cultivation design company. We work with a series of cultivators throughout the country and throughout the world, and design their facilities and specify the right equipment based on what their needs are as a cultivator, whether that's certain light levels, certain bench layouts, maximizing square footage, the right airflow to eliminate powdery mildew, irrigation, fertigation, climate control, odor suppression, and inevitably pest management.
And what is this right here?
This right here is the new Spark Sole TGC system. So this unit is designed to be able to handle two climate zones and four irrigation zones. You're able to inject up to six nutrients into the tank. Typically it would be four nutrients and a pH up and a pH down. And then you would distribute this particular recipe to whichever of the four zones that you'd like to send it to. Yeah, we're trying to bring the right solutions to the right cultivators depending on what region we're in, what space we're in. So we have sizes from small all the way up to unlimited, depending on the scale and the scope of work that we're required to bring to the table.
Perfect. Awesome. Hey, I'm with Peggy from Copian. I was just wondering what you could tell me about your brand today.
I've been in the industry since 13 with another brand. That then transformed into Copia. And we have 60 different products from tinctures to syrups, baked goods, confections, gummies, hard candies. Just launching our new gummy line, OGs. And it's all tropical flavors and then some specialty flavors. And we're real excited about that. I actually started in the industry right after college. Then it was about peace, love, and higher consciousness, so that's basically where I come from. And I think, you know, if you're passionate about something, that's really what matters.
Exactly, and that's all that matters.
Yeah, so.
Beautiful, awesome, thank you so much for your time. Okay, we are with Kindred today. Can you tell us a little bit about who you guys are?
Kindred was our first line that we launched, and it's a really cool line that is just letting folks know you don't actually have to smoke your cannabis. You can go ahead and consume it through capsules, breath strips, topicals. And so Kindred is just really excited to be celebrating its 1 year. Tomorrow, actually, is our 1 year, so thank you. And just really excited to share with patients, you know, our fresh packaging, what we have to offer, clean extraction process, no pesticides, all organic, CO2 extracted with coconut oil.
Yes,
so, you know, just trying to make sure that we provide the best for our patients. Portions of our proceeds go to victims of human trafficking. So we just want to continue to provide for the community in which we reside. So we are in about 25 different dispensaries valley-wide, I believe three in Tucson. I can't remember all of them off the top of my head. So if you go to kindredgrown.com,
beautiful,
you can, one, see a really awesome marketing video there, or where all of where we carry all of our products too.
Awesome.
Yes.
All right. Well, thank you for your time.
All right. Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too.
Go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers are